going on, everybody? Scotto Gaming here. Thank you very much for joining us. As you can see, playing some Job Sim on the Vive. These are my hands, in case you wondered. There's my JobBot up there. Self-portrait of JobBot. It's pretty nice. I apologise for the microphone. Microphone's over this way somewhere, so when I look this way, you can't really hear me very well, but I don't know how to fix that, really. We're going to be a chef today.
I'm in the kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef?
Well, obviously. Obviously. Ooh. Okay, here we go, everybody. Okay, this is nice.
Human. This is an accurate simulation of Gourmet Chef.
Oh. Order up. What does it say?
We'll start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption, they still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
Bacon and eggs. Probably in the fridge. Where's the bacon? I don't know where the bacon is. Bacon? Anyone see any bacon? Ah. Got the bacon. Didn't realize this was a fridge as well.
Now put your creations on the plate and you can ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
There's a bell? Where's the bell? Found it! Couldn't even find the fucking bell, it's right there. Okay, what's next?
The smoothie is one of the most efficient forms of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Inefficient. There we go. Solid. Solid food, okay. Have a tomato. Have one of those. Have one of the. Have one of those. Is that enough? You want some more? Have another carrot in there. You want mushroom? Oh, how about tomato as well? Nice.
Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
Job done, thank you. What's next?
Hello, human. Might I trouble you for some tea and crumpets?
Which can?
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
We got a kettle? Where's the kettle? Just the kettle. I'm on this. Come on, come on. Almost done, buddy. Got a tea bag in there, nice. I know how to make tea, I'm British. God damn you.
Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup. Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat.
Crumpets. Tea and a crumpet. Oh, we put them in the...
To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster.
Actually, I had to put it in the grill, but... Almost... Blended a crumpet. We need two of them. Whoa! Whoa! Nice. All done. We'll cover that one up so he doesn't know. I love job.
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we can make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot.
Do I do it like this?
Great! Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Anything I want. Okay, we're going to have a lemon in there. Lovely. Avocado. A potato. Chicken. And meatballs. What's this up here? Hot and steamy.
Just like Mombot used to make.
Thank you. Done, there you go. What's next? Shush.
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
Oh, we've got bread over here, look. Dong! It's not straight.
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
Enjoy! What's next? Doing a grand job here.
Yes, bonjour.
Bonjour.
I brought you a very rare steak. It is a 1984 vintage. I wish to have it prepared.
On it. I'm on it, mate. How do you like it? How do you like it?
Please, human. Do continue. I do wish for it to be well done.
Okay, so you had to say? Almost done, mate.
Ah, yes. Quite well done. Now, if you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
All right. How do I...
Très bien. Please have it delivered out to the restaurant at once.
Well, wait a second. Before you plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbot? We better make sure our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate too.
Done. We're on this. It's only 9:10. What's next?
Timmy Bot's birthday. Can we get some pizza for the kids?
Yeah.
Pizza is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese.
Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as toppings. Let's begin by blending up some homemade tomato sauce.
I'm on this. I am a pretty good chef, I think you'll agree.
Delicious. Now apply sauce to bread.
Really?
We are almost there. Combining the bread with some cheese and
should
fulfill all material requirements.
Damn it! That's not what I wanted. Have another one. Oh, it's backlit. Microwave. Okay, here we go. Come on. Now what? Cheese. Some of these. No! They won't know.
Ooh, that one's getting
shit.
Pretty well done. Don't worry, we'll serve it anyway.
Get out! God damn it! Come on, give me the. Oh, god damn it! Come on! Job done.
Looks like enough to supply the facilities. Send them off to the dining room.
What's next? What is next? Come on.
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is definitely allergic to tomatoes. Could you make a special slice? What do you want instead of sauce on your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce! That sauce! Make me applesauce!
All right.
Oh, no.
The human will make you some applesauce. Go sit down now. One more thing. Timmy is also allergic to wine. Could you just serve the ingredients well?
By all means, customer's always right. I mean, it's not how you have pizza, but fine.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Eat up, Timmy. The human made it special for you.
Just how I like it.
Do you like that, Timmy? What's next, my friend? Hi.
Hey, human. Can you help me out here? I'm trying to propose to my romantic partner. I want it to be a surprise. Can you hide this ring inside a sandwich or something?
Definitely can, mate. Definitely can. Just for you, I'm gonna make this special. That's probably done. How did this happen? Is that a steak in there? Is that a steak? I can't really see. It looks like a steak to me. Come on. How does she like her steaks? Perfect.
Great. One more thing, though. I want to have some romantic music playing while I do it, but I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show affection for one another, humans of the past would burn music onto primitive storage devices called discs. The details of the burning procedure...
Oh, that'll be perfect. Thank you so much. Make sure you load the disc into the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich. I'll take care of things from there.
Come on.
this, my dear? My sandwich feels much heavier.
Oh, wow, let's watch.
Huh, that's interesting.
Let's watch.
I wonder if there's something different inside?
What do you mean?
Eat the fucking sandwich, come on.
What's this?
My sweet...
Eat the damn sandwich!
Emotion.
Eat the sandwich!
Enter a legally binding partnership.
Eat the sandwich!
Oh, of course! I'm the happiest spot in the world!
Oh, wow! The answer was affirmative! The answer was affirmative!
The answer was indeed affirmative. Well, I can.
Restaurants were morally obligated to provide free cake on children's birthdays. Good thing we have a microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food.
So by all accounts, we want one of these. We still want an egg. We have a pretzel. What else do you want? Avocado. Chili powder. Nice. We don't need these. Get ready for this cake. It's going to blow your mind. Job done! Hi!
Okay kids, let's get going.
Hey boss, that party left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're gonna need your help to get through these.
I'm on it.
They're pretty nasty.
Bring them over, bring them over.
Use a good score to soap.
Dry him as well. Ew, what was on that one? Oh, for goodness sake.
Great, thanks for your help.
What's next? Okay.
Inspector's on his way over, and I don't think we're gonna pass inspection.
What?
You need to clean this place up. Now make it safe and sanitary. You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
How do I destroy it? Let's try.
One thing taken care of. How about those sprinklers? See that little thing up on the ceiling? Try chucking something at it. See what happens. I guess it's not working. Oh well, what are the chances of there being a fire in here anyway? Now we need to deal with any potential insect problems. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Insects! That's not doing it. I see insects, yeah. Am I meant to pick them up?
Yikes, that's not good. You need to do something about these guys. Get rid of them quick.
I'm on it. Just pretend you didn't see this.
Well, I guess that'll have to do. Here comes the health inspector.
Okay, everybody stop what you're doing. It's inspection time.
Just pretend this didn't happen. You didn't see this.
Yes, interesting. That's questionable.
Holding the mic upside down.
Alright then, I just tally these results. And it looks like you passed this time.
Yes. Let's get rid of this. We don't want this in here.
Whew, that was a close one.
I'm on the ball, mate.
Now we can get back to business.
Next. Hey, oh, hi.
There's a bot here. Film an episode of some TV show with you.
Oh, my God. Do I look all right?
Well, they say it was already booked ahead of time.
So. Oh, no.
Well, just do whatever they say.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hey, human. I'm TV bot.
My TV,
but... show on how these organic nutrient packs are made. So I just need to record some footage of you going through the various steps. Okay?
Do I look alright?
First step is to blend up this protein pill.
On it.
Let's get a shot of you doing that. Hey, okay. Great, that was good. Now
thanks.
Let's get a shot of you putting this flavor packet in the microwave.
Oh, man.
All right. It's in there. Close the door and let me get a shot of the microwave.
Tail's in the way.
All right. Everybody's following along at home. We got our fully expanded flavor cube. Can you just show that to the camera? Beautiful. Now just pour that blended protein fluid onto the cube and we are done.
I got the toaster. Just pretend you didn't see that. Put that in the outtakes.
Appreciate it. Oh, one more thing. Can I get a shot of you eating it? Just act like it's real delicious. Thank you so much, human.
That was the nicest protein cube I've ever had.
Be fantastic.
What's next? Hi.
Hey, human. Check this out. I found this rare Turbo Ghost Death Nova pepper. Can you prepare it for me?
Yeah.
I could H-O. Come on, put some heat into it. Come on, that's not hot enough. Can't you do something else?
The chili sauce is gone. Hold that thought.
Yeah, I guess that'll have to do. Give it here.
Yeah, one sec. Be with you in a second. What's next? Hi.
Hey, Chef.
Hi.
We got three bots out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but that's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything. Be creative.
Perfect. One of you is having avocado. Is this an onion? Or a plum? Plum. Cherry. Corn smoothie. Come on.
That looks interesting.
Hold on, we haven't finished yet. Enjoy.
What a fascinating dish.
Thought you'd enjoy that. Oh wait, oh no. Supposed to make more? Make a sandwich for the next one. It's gonna be a beaut. Crumpet. Cookies. Orange. Two more crumpets. One more crumpet. Bit of bread. Olive. Done!
Beautiful looking meal, Chef.
Avocado, bit of salt, bit of bread, pretzel. Oh, You can have the...
That'll do for the last one.
Avocado salt and bread slice soup. With a pretzel. Enjoy.
They wanted something special and they certainly got it. Nice cooking, human.
Holy smokes, this is way too hot!
Oh, sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
Hey, Chef, help a
bob. Woo!
Thanks, human. You really saved my circuits.
Come on. Whoa! Of course they did.
In the distant past, having your own reality show was seen as the peak of human achievement. Good work, human.
Okay, bots, let's get those cameras set up already.
Hi, man.
Ready to go, boss.
Hi.
You ready, human?
Yeah.
Okay, bring in the talent.
Hi, what can I get you?
Nice to meet you, human. I'm Chef Bot Ramshead. Let's get this ball rolling, shall we?
He's gonna swear on me.
Okay, we'll start with the meatball scene.
The meatball scene?
What are you waiting for, human? Get cooking! These meatballs aren't going to prepare themselves.
Shut up. Oh, look, they're here.
Ugh, those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
So fuck you.
Serve them or just let them sit there and get even more disgusting.
We'll probably wait for the bell to arrive. Ding!
Despicable. My kid could cook a meal 100 times better than that, and they're graphing calculators.
Cut. That was good.
Thank you.
Great so far, human. I know.
Thanks.
I'd be a little loud on camera, but it's all just part of the show, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Alright, scene two. That's the freeform cooking part. And...
give me a little love. Come on.
Worthless chemical-based meat bag. Get to cooking.
Make something good. Show us what you can do. If anything.
How did this get in here?
That's so overdone. It could be a meme. You that finished yet? Hurry up. Serve it.
Shut your mouth.
Cut. That's a wrap, folks.
Thank you. Cheers, Chef Bob Ramsey, or whatever your name was.
I've got a lot of respect for you after this. Hope to work together again sometime. Farewell.
Bye.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want.
I did it, everybody.
Just be hanging out here while you do
my grub.
Whatever you want.
Damn it! Come on. I emotion you to me. This is going to be amazing. We're done, everybody. Thank you very much for watching. Please hit the like button, the subscribe button. See if I can get in the fish tank. Oh shit, it went in my mouth. Yes. Nice. Look at them. Like piranhas. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. We will see you again soon. Bye-bye.